Okay, here we go again, O'Donnell Chevrolet. One of the nicest cars we've had in on the lot here recently. It's one I've been waiting for. This is the 45th anniversary edition Camaro. It's a 2012 model. This one has an automatic transmission, 6.2 liter engine. Basically the same thing as the 2SS, but it does have the anniversary edition decals and wheels and stitching. We'll show you all about that here in a moment. Take a look at this fine car. Limited production. Get them while they're hot. There's the red 45th decal stripe. That's the medium gray stripe. That continues to the rear. I'll show you that in a moment. Be some subtle differences here, such as right here. This is a painted gray metallic. Did you see that up close and personal? HID lights with halos. Take a look at the wheels here. These are 20-inch silver painted upgraded rims. This car does have the Brembo brake package. The brakes are ventilated, as you can see. Once again, these rotors have the notches in it that act as a fan to cool your brakes down. 45th anniversary logo right there on the side. You'll see that in several places on the car. Let's take a look at this carbon flash metallic paint. Gorgeous, gorgeous paint here in the Southern California sun. There you go. Just a beautiful paint color on this car. And get right up close and personal to it. Brembo's in the brake as well. Excuse me, Brembo's in the back as well. There you go. Disc brakes in the back. They're also ventilated right up there. See those notches right there? They spin and act as a fan. There's the back. You see how the stripes continue over. I'll take you close to that here in a moment. There's your stripes coming over the back. And this one does have the rear vision package, which is going to give you that camera centered up right in the back, right there, as you can see. Does have the rear parking sonar sensors, dual exhaust. Try to keep the sun out of here. Let's go down the passenger side. This model is $39,060. Limited production 45th anniversary edition. One thing I wanted to show you here on the rear tail lamps. That silver metallic color actually continues back here. Those are not chrome. It's actually, I said silver, but it's gray. All right, let's use the remote start here. Let's get started up. Once again, we're gonna just lock the car up and we'll hit this button right here and hold it. There we go, we're all started up. Halos to lock the car and get inside. Take a look at some of the 45th anniversary differences here. This one has the white door panels inside. Still has the Boston Premium sound right there. Here's something different. The door sills say Camaro 45th. As you can see, very nice. Nice finish. I like this. You get the red, the blue, and the white. stitching along the driver and passenger seat. It does not continue in the rear, only on the two front seats. There's your 45th anniversary insignia logo on both seats. So there's your stitching. Very nice fit and finish on this car. Red and blue stitching over here on the gear shift. Alrighty, let's go ahead and get inside here. Put the key in. As you know, this steering wheel is locked. Transmission is locked until I put the key in ignition and turn it forward. Unlocks everything. Here we go. Set to drive. So here's the steering wheel, just like all the 2012s. However, you do get the 45th logo once again, right down here. Very nice. You get the red and the blue stitching. Oh, here we go. Show that to you on the inside. All the way around. Wow, so that's pretty rough. Here you go. So, it's white stitching throughout the rest of the car, including the doors and the rear seats. You see the white stitching up through there. All right. Typical features like the automatic lights, of course. Setting right there. Cruise control, Bluetooth and audio controls. They light up at night. Very nice. Your RPM and fuel gauge, driver information center that we can toggle through right here with this menu button. See that right there? Just hit that. Tire pressure, fuel, miles per hour, more vehicle information. We can toggle through it just by turning this back and forth. Right? Here's your speedometer with your engine temperature. You got your paddle shifters back here. There's a look at your paddle shifters from behind. Heads-up display control. This actually moves the heads-up display up and down on the windshield. You can push this button to toggle through the three different settings, and then you can actually turn up the illumination right there. And there's your heads-up display. Once again, I'll toggle through it. Okay, here's your rear view mirror with the integrated OnStar right there. Nice to have with remote link, so you can use a cell phone app, OnStar's cell phone app, to do various things with your car, monitor maintenance on your car. Let's do this. I'll show you the rear vision camera here. There you go. See the 1 foot and the half foot marker. So we got it in reverse. Here's your camera. I like to just use this camera to clear the car, but you can see how it turns. The grid turns with the steering wheel. I'm gonna turn it back the other way. There you go. All right. So, something that is nice to use in a car like this. Let's go ahead and back this puppy up. Nice and close to something. You can see it. There you guys see the warning you get right there. Okay. So right there, I'm gonna put it in a park. I'm gonna show you how close we are. That's how close we are to the car behind us. It gives you a good warning. It's easy to control the car. Alrighty. So I'll finish up here. You get XM satellite radio, as well as a CD player, AM/FM. 4-pack gauges down here. Your seat heaters on this one right here in the middle, both seats. Right. Inside the console, you get a USB port and auxiliary, as long as a 12-volt power outlet, cup holders. Alright, go under the hood and the trunk. I'll show you those two areas. Everything's standard in the trunk. Articulating hinges, they collapse on top of the car, saving you space. Take a look at these. Boom. Okay. 45th anniversary mats. The insignia there. Very nice. Let's go under the hood. For the 6.2 liter engine. Okay. Standard as a 2SS. There's no insignia or logos down here other than your standard Camaro and Chevy logos. It's a very smooth running car. Nice and quiet. But you can open it up. With endless modifications on a car like this. So here's a 2012 45th anniversary edition. Automatic 6.2 liter engine. Running $39,060. Interested in this car or one like it? Give us a call here at O'Donnell Chevrolet, 626-285-3600. You can visit us online at odchevy.com or odonnellchevrolet.com. And just ask for Jason, Hugo, or Ken. Their experience will be able to get you the answers to any of your questions or vehicle requests. Located at 100 South San Gabriel Boulevard, San Gabriel, California, 91776.